this year's MAMO awardee. If you don't know Maile, Maile is the director of the Center for Hawaiian Studies, Kamakakua Kalani at the University of Hawaii. So for the next few years, all of our graduates will come through. Maile is responsible for making them finish and get their degree, get their BA, get their MA, and get out and be a, you know, graduate with their Hawaiian studies. Maile is showing a one person, for the first time we're having a one person exhibit. Thank you again to Bishop Museum for opening up that gallery for our MAMO awardees. And so please.
Hawaiian thought and inspiration are layered into the textiles as they are hand dyed, painted, stamped, screened, and burned out patterns are printed in the silks and silk rayon velvet blends. Sorry, I was getting into this. I thought to myself, I would hate to be that material.
You don't want to be hand-dyed, painted, stamped, screened, and burnt out.
I just want to be loved.
I love you, Ruben.
But this is my favorite line, because after she does all that to the fabric, when you wear a Maile Andrade creation,
you have beauty on your side.
Maile would like to say mahalo to the following people who lent their talents for this piece.
Makeup artists, Laura Pennington and Leah Caldera. You know, they did it to my face. I'm going to stand in line next time.
Ditto. Jewelry by Maika'i Tubbs and Havina Andrade.
And poets. Imai Kalani, Kanahele, Noel Kahanu, and Mark Caldera.
Ladies and gentlemen, dig Maile Andrade.
It's the now or never. It's the now It's the na'au, it's our guts, the seat of our emotions, the journey to our present, our reactions, our reflections. It's the neva, the forever, the path to our past, the war club, our protection, our foundation. It's na'au, or neva.
Standing in the light, Mahina reveals your form.
I am red lehua blossoming, where iivi alight in search of nectar. I am ohika, hard and durable, gathered by brown Hawaiian hands. And you are ie ie, winding about me so tightly that darkness envelops, illuminated only by the light between your jagged edges. My trunk, my branches, my bones become your pathway to the sky above, your quest, your calling, your kuleana, so subsuming, all are altered in your wake. Even after they cut me down, slide your tendrils from my body, I remain forever changed. Twisted ohia, the most precious and desired of all.
Looking for the right. Looking for the right. Looking for the right leaf. Looking for the right leaf to pick. So that when you make your lay in Ahoy, you smell the right leaf. Nothing like Lawai. Crushed in the morning breeze. Born on the way. Just like the old Pia, I lean with Waikiki. Get up early in the morning and smell them. It's all on the way.
Was called Kamehameha, named for the scaly patch of skin on Kamehameha's thigh, from the ava he consumed. Embraced he was by its heart-shaped leaves as he opened his mind to its swollen limbs and numbed his tongue in its muddied waters. It's 200 years later, and between bowls of ava we debate and contemplate, philosophize, or we're emeticized as we fall into our ava-induced slumber. The closely at my skin, have I transformed from overindulgence, become immobilized by self-importance? Have I become scaly and mo'olite, transforming beneath a muku moon? Beware the muddy waters.
Crazy.
Crazy.
Beware the moho. Out by the stream. They call you in. They talk to you. Beware the moho. Cause most of the time, fella, you the game. You the game. You the game.
Smoke heightens the ambiguity. Like kupua emerging from the mist, shimmering the darkness before the dawn.
Tukui, bright and yellow in the mountains, and the rain falls with such a cooling sight. Nothing like a tukui shimmering in the morning.
Up the narrow storm-strewn riverbed, rising easily over moss-covered boulders. Only the shimmering Lawai marks her silent passage.
A street hero of the Lawai. Too many signs must be lying. Oh wait, oh what a sweet little monkey you are.
It's Momo time. We are red blossomings rising from mist-covered slopes and salmon bursting upon dry hula plains. We are pink and short, dense and thick, clinging to swampy shores, and yellow hidden beneath a building shadow. Sometimes we are even white. It's Momo time, and we are precious and full of honey, so loved that we are the first to be sacrificed on the fire.